The find measure is a query statement that lets you create a measure local to a query. The measure exists only for the lifetime of the query. And in case the measure conflicts with the name of a measure in the model, during the query will use the measure of the query instead of using the query, the measure in the model. This is oftentimes useful in order to debug a code, because you can define a local measure in a query, run it multiple times, and only at the end, when you are satisfied with the code, take the new version of the measure and put it inside the model. Let's see that with an example. In this example, I'm creating four different measures. In sales, I create the sales amount measure that iterates over sales and computes quantity times net price. Then I create the cost amount measure, the margin measure, and the margin percentage measure. And then I summarize date by calendar year and I compute these four measures. I can reference query measures as if they were regular measures in the model. Once the query is completed, those measures will not be saved in the model, but they only exist for the lifetime of the query.